Hygiene for Stern Weber is a set of advanced active systems and passive protection devices. In this video, we will demonstrate the importance of the systems and procedures necessary to ensure a flawless level of hygiene in any clinical environment. The assistant removes the dynamic instruments without their tips and burrs and the cannula ends and takes them to the sterilization area. The assistant cleans and disinfects the dental unit surfaces. From the full-touch control panel, the assistant prepares to run an IWFC device cycle before removing the instruments. Then, the instrument hoses are placed in the special tub provided on the bowl. A personalized running time can be set. The assistant then presses play to start the cycle. The IWFC device performs a quick and automated cleaning cycle of the entire water circuit of the dental unit by using mains water, WHE, or liquid from the independent supply tank. At the end of the cycle, the suction flow stops and the message prompting to put the instruments back in place is displayed. At the end of the cycle, the assistant takes the instruments from the tub and arranges them back in the dentist's module. To activate cannulae flushing, the assistant connects the suction hoses to their special coupling points on the unit body. The ACVS system is automatically activated after the insertion of the second suction hose. The following steps are performed: delivery of mains water, addition of sanitizing detergent, final suction. At the end of the cycle, the suction flow stops and the message "Put suction tubes back in place" is displayed. The assistant lays out the sterilized material in preparation for the next patient. Other operations are recommended at the end of a work day. From the full-touch control panel, the assistant prepares to run the BioStir cycle before removing the instruments. Then, the instrument hoses are placed in the specially provided tub. The assistant ensures that the nozzles are fully open. A personalized running time can be set. The assistant then presses play to start the cycle. The fully automatic BioStir system allows for fast running of dental unit water circuit disinfection cycles with 3% hydrogen peroxide-based disinfectant. The following steps are performed: emptying the instrument's water circuits, introducing liquid disinfectant and starting the disinfectant contact time until the required value is reached, emptying the disinfectant and rinsing of the circuits. At cycle end, the full-touch control panel displays the message "End of cycle, put back instruments." The Biostar system, in just 10 minutes contact time, manages to ensure a demonstrated 99.99% plus elimination of microorganisms, fungi, bacteria, as well as a significantly effective control of bacterial spores. Finally, the assistant removes all removable and autoclavable parts of the dental unit to take them to the sterilization area. Finally, the dental unit can be turned off. Let's now review the recommended procedures at the beginning of a workday. After turning on the dental unit, the assistant, if necessary, fills the disinfectant tank for Biostar disinfection cycles and the WHE system. WHE automatically adds hydrogen peroxide-based disinfectant to the mains water and disconnects the water circuit from the public water mains. The automatic WHE system is effective against all waterborne contaminants, including Legionella in transiting water. Moreover, when combined with a Biostar intensive disinfection cycle, it ensures excellent hygienic quality of the water delivered on the instruments. To complete the tasks at the start of the day, the assistant puts back the sterilized and disinfected items and applies the required disposable covers. Before treating the first patient, a circuit flushing cycle is performed using the IWFC device. The unit used in this video is top-of-the-range unit S380TRC.